Time and timing in fertilization are among the important components for the success of agricultural crops, and certainly when it comes to controlled release fertilizers, or CRFs. CRFs are granular fertilizers covered by a physical membrane to avoid nutrient losses, and thus improving nutrient use efficiency. Standardly, the longevity of ICL CRFs is stated based on the release at a constant temperature of 21 degrees Celsius. Once applied, the release of coated nutrients is steered day by day by soil temperature. Depending on the region where you use ICL CRFs, the local soil temperatures can be different, and by that, the release and longevity in your conditions. Therefore, ICL introduces CRF Timer, an app to help farmers understanding precision in nutrients releasing during time. Built with over 400 weather stations, available in 48 countries over 7 regions, CRF Timer will easily and precisely indicate the release of the nutrients based on your local temperature conditions. The CRF Timer is specifically developed for all ICL products containing its EMAX release technology. In only a few taps, indicating the country and the nearest weather station to your field, selecting the product you've used, its longevity, and the application date, CRF Timer will show how much of the nutrients have been released so far, and how much is still remaining and available for the rest of the growing period. So, it's easy, isn't it? The CRF Timer can also be used outside the season to plan ahead and check which CRF longevity fits your crop and conditions the best. CRF Timer, timing the nutrient availability of your controlled release fertilizer.